gonna have to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
You get all these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral decision.
What do you hope? You're not happy about it?
Shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine.
Wayland Park.
What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
Report to morphogenic engine monitoring immediately.
Okay. Oh, I recognize this place.
Wayland Park to NE monitoring. No information
by 150. We're not being given enough information to trust Renicky's predictions. He's been right so far. I just want to know something other than tiny cancer.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why aren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Cutting it close. Next patient incoming and arterial spin still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell.
Hey, Park.
Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murdoch Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. The head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good thing.
Positioning imaging planes.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Right. Sure, hold on. They only give me categories.
You need to exit the room, sir.
But what's the time code?
Stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down!
Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Waylon Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid. In fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and, did I just hear Mr. Waylon Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That is brave indeed, Waylon. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Thank you.
Come to join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Get around with our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You'll keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Oh, God.
Call that here!
Please, I'm a doctor. I need to get hold of my... You're not security. I was... I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together. No! No!
dude. Oh. That guy's gonna jump on me. That guy. Yep. Oh. That's enough of that for now.